Hello everyone and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. Today is a very special day in Major League Baseball and all of sports really. Today is Jackie Robinson Day, the day that they honor and commemorate the Major League debut of Jackie Robinson back in 1947. And it's become an even bigger deal this year with the release of the motion picture 42, which talks about Jackie Robinson's career and breaking into the major leagues. I've got a special guest with me today. I've got Mrs. Nottisfan here.
Hello.
And we are just doing a dual com on this because we actually went and saw the movie 42 this weekend, and it was definitely a great experience, and we kind of just wanted to talk about that a little bit, and we thought what better day to do it than on Jackie Robinson Day, here where Major League Baseball will all celebrate his career and his breaking the color barrier in baseball. So for me as a baseball fan, seeing this movie was a no-brainer. I had planned to anyway. But for Mrs. Nottis fan, she had a whole nother reason why she wanted to go see this movie.
I actually ended up going to a play with my parents last weekend. They wanted to take me and our 9-year-old daughter to go see a play about Jackie Robinson. Now, everyone knows who Jackie Robinson was, but not all of us really got to understand like how cool of a guy he really was and how he actually truly changed America until I actually ended up seeing the play. And then I was like, this is a really good history lesson, not only for my daughter, but I also thought for myself. So I came home and I asked Nottisfan if he would take me and the kids to the movie.
Yep, and the movie is PG-13. There is some strong language, racial language. But, I mean, to me, it was kind of a thing like, well, my daughter's seen this play. She's no doubt talked about it at school. There's really no way around the language. It's harsh, but it's a part of her history. And I think that these kids really need to experience a little bit of how rough that really was. You know, it was raw. It was right out there. And that's a part of our country's history that you can't take back. So I think that it's something that's very important, as harsh as it might be for them to take in a little bit. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but...
Well, I thought it was an eye-opener just for myself. I mean, this was before our time. I guess when we were children, we didn't hear much about the segregated. I mean, we learned about it in school and everything, but I'm thinking, like, when my parents were kids, that's when they were, you know, more witnessing the segregation and things like that. So it's definitely an eye-opener for us, but more so for our children, because these days it's so diverse, especially in the schools. We have all different types of cultures in our daughter's school.
That's true. So it's a second nature to them. They really don't think that. I'm sure it's kind of a puzzling thing, like, you know, what was the big deal? But, mm-hmm. You know, and we also had that thought, like, we're sitting in the theater, and there were a bunch of older people there, and kind of thinking about, oh, I wonder what they think, you know, whether they remember this time or what their feelings were, you know, how they feel now compared to then, how that felt like watching that and having that go back. Like, that must be a real thing, like, wow, I can't believe we lived through that. If you had those kind of feelings, that must be really weird to see it in a motion picture like that, bringing all that back.
Yeah, because when they were children, they could have been witnessing that, and who knows how they felt. You know, I know they show, like, a couple little boys in the movie that, you know, they see, like, their dads shouting the N-word and being inappropriate, saying inappropriate things to Jackie, but you could almost see that, like, it was even hard on these little boys because they just loved baseball, and they just looked at him as a hero.
Well, and they had made the point where, you know, Branch Rickey comes up to him, played by Harrison Ford, by the way, which was awesome, one of my favorite actors of all time. But you know, he comes up to Jackie and he's like, "You know what I saw today? I saw a white boy playing baseball outside, pretending to be you." You know, it's like,
right.
Baseball kind of transcends those barriers, as we found out now. You know, these days, obviously, and you know, we can all kind of speak the language of baseball. These days, back then, well, you know, we needed someone like Jackie Robinson with a real thick skin to come in and show us that. So I think they did a really nice job in the movie. I really enjoyed the recreation of all the old ballparks, the feel of the 1940s. They did a really nice job
Yeah,
bringing you
they
back
did.
there. That was definitely a nice touch. I guess one of the things that stands out to me about the movie is that I guess I hadn't realized how much of an agenda Branch Rickey really had about breaking this color barrier and how much thought he put into it as far as, no, it can't just be anybody. It's got to be somebody with real thick skin who, isn't going to put up for being separated from the bunch, who could be strong enough physically and mentally to do this kind of a thing, despite all the pressure put on him. So, I guess you think of, okay, Jackie Robinson was great. He did this, but this was really kind of thrust about him. He didn't ask for this other than, he wanted to play ball and he was given this opportunity, but I didn't realize how much he was, hand selected to be this person to do this. So,
Well,
what amazing pressure to put on him.
and Branch Rickey was pretty much his rock, his support. He helped him through, and there was a real touching part of the movie when Jackie asks him, why are you doing this? And he's just like, oh, it's all about the money. And Jackie's like, no, really, why are you doing this? And I won't give away what he said, but it was just a real touching scene that it was definitely more about than the money. It was truly about like
It was about Branch Rickey's past as well and stuff. So yeah, like I said, we won't give it all away, but it basically is a historical piece. So I mean, you get the gist of what happens anyway. So as far as if you're on the fence of going to see it or not, I would say, if you're a baseball fan, you have to see this movie. If you're a non-baseball fan, you probably still should see this movie for its historical
I think everyone
relevance.
should see it.
Yeah, I mean it's well done. I think
Only
I don't think anybody's
because
going to be disappointed in seeing it, really.
I don't think that you necessarily have to be a baseball fan, because our daughter is not a huge baseball fan, but it was such a great learning experience for her. And I think everyone needs to know about this or know what our history was like in the past. And Jackie Robinson not only changed baseball, but he also changed America. He was one of those people that, changed how we're living today. So.
Definitely, definitely. Well, that pretty much sums up our experience with seeing the movie 42. We'll hope you'll check it out as well. I think it's definitely worthwhile to do so. And maybe just give you some perspective as you go out to the ballpark on Jackie Robinson Day, just a little more depth about what it's all about. We know he was an important guy. We know there's a reason that they've celebrated him and retired his number across the league, but you really seeing this movie kind of get a glimpse into his eyes, what it was like to go through this the best they could recreate it. So go see 42, it's worth it. You have anything else to add, Mrs. Nottisfan, before we say goodbye?
Happy Jackie Robinson Day.
Yes, indeed, man. I wish I was out in Boston today because not only is it Jackie Robinson Day, it's Patriots Day. It means 11 o'clock ball game and the Boston Marathon, all that good stuff. All the reenactments of that's a whole other story, but anyway, I'm a Red Sox fan. I had to throw that in there. So, lots of stuff going on there and at ballparks all across America. So, thanks for joining us. We will have more baseball-related stuff all summer, but we had to just jump in there and talk about the movie 42 and Jackie Robinson in general. So, be sure to share any stories that you might have or that your parents might have about Jackie Robinson. In the comments down below, I'd love to hear if you have any personal stories. I've been hearing a lot on the radio lately from people who had met him or been friends of him.
Or they may hear from their grandparents.
Exactly, grandparents, whatever. Whoever it might be that you've heard some stories, definitely lay them on us. I'd love to hear them in the comments section. All right, guys, we'll see you later.
See ya.